Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss about Bright Brothers, which belongs to consumer durable sector. The company is present in portfolio of Subramaniam P, who is one of the top investor of India. The company deals with plastic household containers, both for residential and commercial purpose. So it's the major product of the company is plastic containers, which can be used in the residential as well as commercial purpose. The company has segment consumer durable parts and segments under which it produces products like crates, bins and containers. You might have seen plastic crates which are used for vegetables and other purposes in markets, and the containers. These are the products from the company. It also creates hair care products, toothbrush handles, and tools and dye making. So these are the different product segments, product categories from the company. The company also has automotive parts and systems, as well as palettes and paintings. So it's uses wide range, it creates wide range of products for different uses, both for commercial as well as residential. And all of the items are created from plastic. So different plastic container types the company manufactures. The company has plants in Faridabad, Pondicherry and Bhimtal, near Nainital. So it has three different plants in three different geographies. Bhimtal is northern part, Faridabad is also northwest, you can think of, and Pondicherry being the south part. So it has strategically located three different plants in three different geographies of India to better reach the customers in different geographies. So a nice strategy from the company, locating the plants in different geographies of India. The clientele of the company consists of companies from automobile sector as well as electronics products. So it's a business to business company. Some products are business to consumer and some products are business to business. And the business to business products, the major industries of consumers are automobile sector and electronic product sector. The company has dedicated plant setup to cater need of clients, like Bhimtal factory caters need of Eureka Forbes, and Pondicherry plant is used for Procter & Gamble. So this is a very nice strategy from the company to set up factories near the client location. So it will ease up the transportation cost, and also the client will be get benefited with the proximity of the factories. But it also has a drawback. What if the client, the engagement with the client ends, and then it has to find a client in that geography if it continues with the business model of opening factories near the client location. If we see the price performance, then it's I would not take any price before 2002. So taking 2002 as the benchmark, the company has given good returns, around 20 times return to investor in last 20 years, which is decent, not very great, but decent. And in recent time, the company has very strong price performance in the recent bull run. The market cap is company is below 100 crore as of now. So it's a very, very small company operating in this niche. And the dividend yield is 1.58%, which is good dividend yield for such a small company. So a nice company, a nice, very small company, which has given a positive return to investor, but after such long operation, the company has not been able to transform into a kind of a small cap, even it's a below micro cap company. So something is missing in the space. In the meantime, the There are many plastic sector companies which have been multi-bagger, namely Nilkamal and other companies. I have also analyzed other companies in his portfolio on my website manipati.com. The link is given in video description. For future videos, subscribe to Manipati YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell icon. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.